Hey there, friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin. And today we're playing a bit of Rust. You can see I got some participation trophies here. Visit a road. 52% of players have this. I don't know what the other 47.2 are doing. In other news, I'm dead. We built a small base last time and I logged out. It was literally yesterday I played this last. And I'm dead. A feckin' FIFO killed me with a stone hatchet. Do I at least wake up at my base? Oh, I woke up with a present at least and some snowballs. It's snowing. Why wasn't it snowing last time? Christmas is over. Okay, what did you get me? Please give me something nice. Unwrap them all. Stones, metal fragments, chocolate bar. Honestly, I'll take it. A medium present. More stone. I guess I'm on the naughty list. I just got so many stones. Unless Santa read the list wrong and he misunderstood when I said I want to be stoned. Oh, what's this? A snowball gun and a savage cleaver. Okay. Oh, it's good at gathering flesh. Okay, this is the best Christmas ever. Blow them snowballs in. I'm ready. Yes. Okay, this should defend me. Now, let's see. Where am I going? Where's my base? Over here. Please let me still have a base. That would be so nice. Got some neighbors anyway. Probably the fecker who killed me last time. Howdy ho, neighborino. Anyone home? Hello? Nobody home. Oh, I found some pants. Wait, well, how do I feckin' put on pants? Because I keep just throwing them on the floor. Ah, there we go. Okay. I put my pants on like any of you would. By throwing them on the floor and running away. I have a fear of pants. My house has no roof and has been downgraded to wood. Why? Has someone taken ownership of my house? I can't open the door. I'll give a knock. Someone answers, they're like, hello? Oh, this has always been my house. You must be confused. Well, like, this is exactly where it was built. The fecker just restructured it. They did, like, wooden walls, installed their own door, and I can see they have furniture in there. I'm so pissed. Like, this is my house. How do you destroy wood? Well, a tool cupboard is what prevents others from building in your area. I'm just like, oh, god damn it. Imagine all the comments that must be screaming when the first Rust video goes up about how I needed that. I thought I was safe. Ah, okay, so they're saying I can just break in. Okay. Is this griefing? Like, does he get squatter's rights or something after he's taken over my house? What if he's still online and he goes up and I'm just battering his house? What if someone broke in, killed me, stole all my stuff, and then someone else took the house? There's so many questions.
A few moments later.
This is my feckin' stove. That's my bed that you've been using. He even renamed my sleeping bag to Gaff instead of home. My home, not yours. I'm so upset. Okay, so apparently this decides whose base it is. Of mine, by the way. I shouldn't have to say that, but it's my base. And I guess I can just upgrade everything to stone. This is the one item I was missing. I can't believe the audacity of this human. Okay, the problem is he has this door and I don't think I can actually destroy it. Let me try. Your item is broken. God damn it. Wait, do snowballs work on it? Oh, I hurt myself. I've hurt myself in my confusion. Like, this doesn't look like the metal door I built. This should be breakable. And if not, I guess I can incorporate it into the inside of the house. I can just build around it because he's going to be able to open this if I don't seal it off. But if I make this into a bigger base, block this, then he won't be able to get in and there'll just be a door that only he can access, but it's inside, so it doesn't matter. All right, you know what? Let's get to work before this guy shows up. He's probably gonna spawn inside the building now is the only problem. Okay, this is my new plan. I know you can't see it. Hold on, it's the grand reveal. Bus driver, put on your torch or whatever. So it's gonna be a little bit bigger and it's gonna have the side room, which we will never speak of again. I'll just block them in. I think I should actually destroy this sleeping bag. You know what? I'll stop for now and I'll try and learn first rather than just doing things on impulse as usual. Okay, I've upgraded some of it. I can't really protect myself. I gotta go down into the mine, I think. Oh, what is this? Oh, that is handy. I got a stone pick immediately. It's my lucky day. You know, other than my house being taken by some stranger and losing all my stuff. But I got binoculars too. Best Christmas ever. Oh, what if that person that, like, took my house is also down here? What if we're both in the same case? cave. If Santa Claus took my house, I'm worried he is down here because I can hear the bells. More binoculars. Okay, these are pretty useless to me, to be honest. Fuel? That's not bad. I'll take the fuel. And a candle hat thing. Yes, look how cool I look now. Oh, dear. All right, I found some metal anyway. That's good. That means I can make a... A door. I was like, I know I need it for something, but I legit just couldn't remember. Okay, so I've got upkeep management here, and I've got these in to maintain it for like a day. The thing is, my base may have just fallen apart by itself, and then I'm blaming this guy for breaking it. He might have just come across a foundation with the stove and the sleeping bag already here, but he renamed another man's sleeping bag. You don't do that kind of thing. All right, I gotta find more stone and get this thing upgraded fast. I hear something weak and fragile, and it's not me. It's like hit markers from Call of Duty or something. All right, I killed him. This was a nice stroke of luck, wasn't it? Me like chicken nuggies. Oh, present. Might be someone else's, but it's mine now. Oh my god, a shotgun? Good lord. What a find. Look at this, guys. I am ready to protect myself. I'm a danger to myself, honestly, holding a gun. A stocking. Hang it by a fire and you might just get a gift. Okay, that sounds nice. And I found some stones. This is the best Christmas ever, even though Christmas was like... a week and a half ago. I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty all of a sudden. I'm like checking my six and everything. Wait, yeah, this is my house. I was like, this is too nice to be my house. Upgrade to stone. Upgrade to stone. Yes, this is going great. I'm gonna put my stocking on the wall. Hope for the best. Get some reindeer antlers. Oh, they're all headpieces though. It's annoying because I already have my headpiece. It looks amazing, right? Oh, wait, I need to do this roof too. God damn it. Yeah, I forgot about that. What if I could enter my own house? Wouldn't that be cool? Oh, you can do it with a weird jump. I don't know if that was a good idea because I don't know will I be able to get back out, but oh well. That was probably a bad idea. Why am I not using an axe when it's wood? Okay, even then, it seems to be quite difficult. This is gonna take a while. I'm making a machete. Was that a good idea? I don't know if that was a good idea. Damn it, I used a lot of my metal fragments. Oh, well. I'm in my little fortress hiding behind my furnace, just ready for someone. Okay, it's very slow to get rid of it, but it is doable, like, over time. For now, I might just have to deal with the fact that it's super awkward to get in and out of my bed area. There we go. I do think I should maybe destroy this though, just in case he comes back. Wait, is that a wild horse? Can I take you? I mean, this is pretty cool, but it seems like it's too good to be true. This is gonna be someone else's horse, isn't it? Oh, they're so fast too. Hello? Hey, guys. Whoa, everything good? Everything good here? I don't think he's bad, dude. Let's not kill him. Okay, just continue shooting then. I'm a protector of the innocent, please. Please, I'm just trying to help. Why are you attacking me? I'm a hero here. I'm the hero of the story. Dude, run. He's dangerous.
I beg mercy.
I'm sorry. Hold on. Attack. Attack the man in blue. Oh, what the hell? He wasn't even looking at me on my screen. Oh, god damn it. He wasn't looking at me. Killed by 1259423. That's the last time I try and save a naked man. Oh, I heard a gunshot. Wonder if that's the fight still ongoing. I'm gonna just see if I can get some of my stuff. Hey, buddy, what's up?
Hello. Wait, is this your things?
Yes, I tried to save you a while ago from the mean dude.
Oh, I will give you them. I am sorry.
Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, I tried to save you. Did you get him?
I did. I ran at him with the spear.
Is this him?
No, this is a friend. He's a good man.
Thank you so much for giving my stuff back. That is very nice of you.
That is yours, my friend. I do not mean to take it.
Aren't you lovely? Did he take my ammo by any chance? I had like 9 shotgun shells.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Sorry, I did not see that one.
Oh, thank you.
I have just begun on this server.
Oh, do you want to see my house?
I would love to, my friend.
Great. I'm new, but there's a cool cave around there, and I think you're about to be pretty impressed. I don't know whose horse this is. I kind of found him. He's a stray. Look, it's my gift to you guys. It's my gift to your people. You can have the horse. Wow, that is majestic.
I do not know what to say.
Sometimes it's best you say nothing at all.
There seems to be a bear over there.
Yeah, we're not on talking terms. He's my neighbor. I live just over this hill. Wait till you see it. You will be so impressed. Hold on, it's here somewhere. Oh yes, here. You like it?
It's a beautiful home, my friend.
Thank you so much. It has this neat feature that makes it super hard to get into the rest of the house. You have to like do this weird crouch jump. Yeah, it's like reverse open plan. Super modern.
I will found a house nearby. We will be friends.
Oh, we'll be neighbors. That cave is very handy, by the way. If you want to go down that cave anytime, you can get some sulfur. Loads of sulfur in there. Bit of metal, stuff like that. All right, stay safe and don't get too cold. You're naked.
Thank you, friend.
And off he goes. All right, that worked out. I got my stuff back. Some people are nice. I can see him over there. What's he doing? He's running away. It looked like he tried to sneak out of the cave. Maybe I'm trying to read into it a bit too much. I'm just amazed. How did he manage to kill the dude with the gun? Like, I had a shotgun. Granted, I don't know how to use guns in the game, but I still lost my fight. And then he was naked, hiding behind a car with a rock when I last saw him. And when I showed up, he had killed the guy. All right, note to self, do not get involved in any fighting because I'm useless at it. It's good to know. It's just good to be prepared. All right, back to what I was doing. Collecting stone. I might take a quick look as well at that guy's body and just see if he had anything because I don't know if they fully looted him. I assumed they did. Nope, nothing. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here then. I do not want to be around here if that guy comes back. It's Tom. A boar hat felled me, my friend. Even the way he types, it's just I can hear him saying it. There we go. Lots of stone. Great. I think I can finish the house with all this. Where did I put my horse? It doesn't even feel right calling it my horse when it definitely was not my horse. But I think I lost him anyway. Oh, that's not my horse. Run away. Bear, get back, dude. I'm prepared to go Leonardo DiCaprio on your ass, all right? I think my horse ran away. He didn't like me. Oh, wait, there he is. You can try and run. You can hide, but you can't run. Horsey. Oh, there's someone there. Hello, traveler. How are you doing? How are you? Hi, hi, hi. You like my house? Thank you so much. If you need anything, let me know. I'm being nice to the neighbors. Something I've never done in real life. Yes, I can make a metal door. Okay, craft. Upgrade to stone. Upgrade to stone. Yes, this is going great. I can hear him hitting something. I'm not sure what he's up to. Yes. Wait, this is stone? Is it? Okay, fair enough. Yes, look at that. That is awesome. Okay, there we go. Built a little ramp that I can now climb to do the last bit. Yes, this is awesome. I have my own little base. I gotta work on destroying that little bit in there, and I gotta put my lock on, and I think we're good. There we go. Can I just demolish these things? Maybe not, since there's a door on it. Unlock. Can I actually unlock this? Wait, I've been robbed. Oh, I need metal fragments because I'm using metal stuff. I see. Makes sense. Oh god, I'm starving. Don't I have chicken on me? Oh god damn it, the others took it. Uh-oh. Blueberries. What about blueberries? Okay, that's helped a little bit. I can move this. I'm gonna move it there. No, you can actually get in. Wait, someone stole my Santa hat. What the hell? You Grinch? I have some protection against the cold. I'd like to think that's just because I have the little candle on my head. And I'm like, to keep my hands warm. If I get sulfur, I think I have sulfur, actually. I could make some gunpowder, I think. Sulfur. That's animal fat. I'm sure I had sulfur. Maybe they took it, too. God damn it. All right, I guess I can just put it in the furnace. I mean, I should have loads of sulfur, shouldn't I? There was loads in the cave. I can get more if I need it. I'm using my stocking as legit storage now at this point. I should build a box. What am I doing? There we go. Now I can store some of my cool stuff in here and not risk losing it. I'm not too bothered about losing the gun because it actually doesn't seem that good, to be honest. Okay, I need more stone and a bit more metal fragments, I think, which I could get from here. So that's sorted. Yeah, I just need more stone to keep my base alive for a full day at least. And then I need some food quite badly. So let's go get some stone and food and we won't be doing too bad. If I come across a river, it would be ideal too. Might have to try and head inland. I'm living on this little peninsula. Oh, there's something. It might be good to actually shoot because again, I don't really want to fight people, but it's good to know how to aim, right? Because I could have sworn I got a headshot on the dude earlier. Okay, that was not good. That was not good. Okay, that hit him. And that looked like it missed, to be honest. I thought the other one hit him. Stone there, too. Thank you for leading me to stone. Perfect. You were a good boar. I mean, I thought I was boring, but no, you knocked it out of the park, sonny boy. Come on, surely. Oh no, oh no, 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 dude, I'm shooting boars. I'm not shooting you, I swear. You're not boring at all. You're actually the coolest person I have ever seen in these woods. We should be friends. I can show you my house. It's so nice. Right, hopefully that distracted him as I run off into the woods. I don't want to fight. I might have spooked him, to be fair, but I don't know. I think that that was just him attacking me. Feck, feck, feck. I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding. Medical. Yeah, craft one of those. Okay, I'm still starving, but I'm not bleeding anymore. That's good, that's good. I have everything I need. I would have just liked to get the extra boar just so I could have a bit of a buffer, have a bit of extra food, you know, rather than living pork chop to pork chop. Okay, here's the home. Here's the home. No one come for me, please. I'll never leave the house again. Swear, I'll be a shut-in. I'm used to it in real life anyway, so I can adjust. Oh my god, that was stressful. Oh god, I have no wood. I have no wood to burn. Hold on. Let me just take a bit of this. In fact, I can actually take a lot of wood. I don't need that much wood in there. Look at that. I'm set for 2 days. Nearly three. Okay, awesome. The bullet wounds hardly hurt anymore. Feeling so good about that. Welcome, Garbage Pail Boy, to the server. I've been here forever. Why are they only saying it now? I should definitely have, like, a meat sock, I think. Is that a good idea, having a meat sock in the door? Where there's just meat and bandages and stuff, just emergency supplies. I could have called it a first aid kit, but no, I'm gonna go with meat sock. I hate when I get up in the morning and instead of putting on a regular sock, I put on a meat sock by accident. It's so embarrassing. It's really warm though. It's cozy. Do you think the person could have killed me and changed their mind? Like they just felt sorry for me? They looked at this person and went, Or do you think they actually lost me? Because I did run into the trees. They were definitely trying to shoot me while I was talking to them, but then they stopped shooting. I don't know, did they just figure it was a waste or what? I think I lost them. I think that was me. I'm cool. I think what I'm gonna do is just use weapons that are almost gone anyway on this wall. I don't know if that's a good idea or a bad one. I'm not even seeing the status of the wall right now. I just realized maybe I can't cook food on this. Maybe I actually need to craft a little fire. I assumed I could, but I guess not. I better hurry before I starve to death here. There we go. Oh, why have I done that? My little feet. Ooh, they're so... Ooh. Such an idiot. Yes. Okay, now it's cooking. Fantastic. And I put it next to the little stockling. Stockling? I put it next to the stockling so that I can get rewards. Yes. Meat. Bells. Oh, look at the presents. That looks like a trap if I have ever seen one. Did you look at it? Well, I guess I'm easily trapped because I'm taking these. Medium present, small present. Yes. Back to the house. I bet it was that Tom guy. He loved me, leaving me gifts around the place. Right, unwrap. Another gun. Fantastic. All right. I feel pretty safe. This is apparently stone, right? Because it looks like wood to me. I don't really get it. Upgrade to stone. This is the current grade. Okay, fine. That is fantastic. I feel safe. I don't know if I am safe, but I feel safe. Upkeep time 72 hours. Got it all under control. All right, I guess we'll leave it there for now. I think that was a pretty successful session, if I do say so myself. Let me know if you want to see more, guys. I appreciate you watching. I really hope to see you tomorrow in my next video. And yeah, that's about it. Appreciate you. And bye for now.